Guys, freaking got my bike, legal peril. We got James and we got John Will, and we're going house hunting. My house is over there. Sorry about the wind though, and the freaking awesome Marietta. So yeah, she can keep playing with the dog and everything, but all right, so I got my awesome bike here. Oh, Jesus, wow, they're far. Well, this is hard recording and doing this. But it would be cool if you haven't seen my really old videos where I had my GoPro. Those were pretty quality freaking crap. So I guess I'll turn up with you guys later on. Oh, frick, there's a city. Oh, it's freaking, that's dope. Hold up. It's freaking dope. All right, we got John Will over there on my bike. Wait, put your mask on and put your hood. That's cool.
Come on.
Yes, we are.
No, we are not.
Yes, we are. All right, so we're about really far up. As you saw in the thumbnail, that's what it looks like. But got our bikes. Going over to some cool, rich houses. So, yeah. Where? What? This is an adventure video.
What?
No, you don't know. Keep going straight. See that giant bendy hill looking thing?
Yeah. Oh, we're going that way?
Yeah.
We're going on a trip in a...
in our favorite hackable ship. Whoa. Dude, that city. Look at the city, guys. Come right here. Whoa. And look at the freaking... Wow, it looks so much better in person. You have no idea. Dude, that looks so cool in person. Yeah, I could take a picture and send it to you. Wow, sorry about the wind if it's being annoying. Got snow on the mountain. Guys, so, we got James here. Yee. We got World Wiz. And we're actually already over here. Kind of darker in the screen. But, I don't know. But we can see the entire city. How do you think it is?
I think it's awesome.
Check out World Wiz 7. I'll put it on the screen right here. And you don't have a YouTube channel, do you?
I thought you had the waffle thing. Huh?
Oh. Or was that someone else?
Yeah, it was me, but...
Yeah, but... Wow, this is really cool, mate. So, actually, dude, if you can see that house down there, that's like a palace.
It is.
Oh, freaking butthole.
Rick, where are the bikes?
Well, I mean, it's coming down the right side.
There.
Yeah. Alright, nice people, I guess. I don't know, they waved to me, freaking sad. Alright, so, ready? We're gonna head more up there, hit Graffiti Town, I hope. And then that freaking house, we can't go in there. I don't know what we're gonna do, but there's a cool trail I wanna show you guys. Here. Looks like they built a motorcycle trail. Perfect spot and everything. They left their gate open. We got John Will, he's lazy. So, this is a really exciting freaking video. Yes. So this looks like we're kicking up a storm. Jesus, look at this city. Dude, this is awesome. So we've actually made it a really good distance, actually, haven't we? I think so. Nice ringtone, mate. I don't want to get copyrighted, but that is a freaking awesome. Just zoom in on this freaking grass. Insane. What do you think? And I think we either are going to go over there or just going to keep going. World Wiz has to leave. He has to go home. So you be safe, mate. He has to go home. And so me and him are going to continue the venture. And I swear to God, this wind is insane. I have to speak so close to the microphone. But ready for this?
Here,
dude, it's freaking dogs. That freaking dog is ginormous. Hey! Of the dog. You know, there's so many dogs. They're just on our bikes right now. Look at that dog. It's freaking giant. It doesn't look big on camera, but it looks gigantic in person. So, I think we're heading up there even though it's chained off. Yeah, so we're gonna head up there so before a storm comes and it gets night. So, 3 minutes and 21 seconds left in this video. We're gonna go spear. Looks like we're heading a different way. ditching our bikes. Ready for this? I freaking am. Can we see this? I think James heard something. We're ending up here. Shout out to James. Shit. There's gonna be an alien. Guys, I don't know if you can hear me or not. Okay, Graffiti Land, you've cursed us once again. We were gonna head down here just to blow time, but it looks like it's getting really dark soon. You guys, like, comment, subscribe for the crazy freaking crap we do. And this has been Slasher 7556. And as always, guys,